Hey guys, and welcome to Importify. Importify makes it easy to import products from multiple wholesalers to your Shopify store with a click of a button. Let's start with the installation process. First, make sure you're using the Google Chrome browser and install the Importify Chrome extension by clicking on the Install Now button. Click on the blue Add to Chrome button and then click on Add Extension. Once the installation process is complete, you will be redirected automatically back to the Importify dashboard. Click on the Chrome Extension Manager icon, find the Importify extension, and make sure that the pin next to it is selected. Otherwise, Importify won't show up at the extension shortcut bar. Okay, so now after installing the Importify app and the Chrome extension, you are ready to start importing products. Visit the Importify supported wholesaler list and select a website from the list you would like to start importing products from. Visit the product page you would like to import to your shop. On the product page, click on the red Add button. The Importify editor window will be open up. You can edit the title, the description, and the pricing. You can also link the product to a specific collection on your shop. Once you're done, scroll down and click on Enter your store. Wait while Importify imports the product to your Shopify store. Once you get a success message, click on the View link to view the product at your shop. And that's the imported product at our Shopify store. That's it. Thank you for watching this video. Please make sure you subscribe for our YouTube channel for more dropshipping tips and Importify updates. See you next time.